I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise.
Hello all, good morning. Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Monday, January 23rd, and today we're entering into the first of Shevat, or the first of the 11th month, which could very well symbolize November. So we are waiting and watching to see what the Lord has planned today. Today also is the day that Moses spoke of what the Lord had brought them through in reference to defeating the Nephilim in the Amorites, and also in relation to Anakim as well. So dangerous day, as the enemy is going to be very upset of a remembrance day of this time when their family members, the fallen angels' family members, were defeated by the Lord's people. And of course, that time is going to be coming once again in due season. Other than that, we will talk about some things in reference to what they're going to be doing with the banks and bank shutdowns and things, and Biden signing us over to the New World Order agenda. We'll take a look at a little bit about what Moses has done in the past with the Israelites, and them coming to the point where they're about to cross over into the promised land, in which we are waiting for our promised land as well to come out of this wilderness, and we will make it through by his spirit. Stuff is way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom, love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.